Chao. Your dear stepfather. He does so love his daughter, does he not?
No, he lost all reason.
Oh. General Soon is heading into the capital.
What is the meaning heading? Of this?
He's in.
Perhaps something has happened. I did see Father talking to a strange Taoist in the capital.
Damn it, Father. He's hiding something. We must hurry after him. Huh? Yes, brother. You're the one who was at Hu Lao Guan Pass.
I've heard tales of you. I am Sun Quan, the younger son of Sun Jian.
Listen, something troubling is afoot.
This is definitely an ill omen. Could Father have come to harm?
Don't talk nonsense! A tiger is not so simply hunted. Right? Father?
Yeah, okay, so I got the brothers.
I don't know what on earth he was thinking, but Dad's gone into enemy territory alone. We need to get after him right now. No time for talk.
Please
well, let's
excuse
talk.
The sudden request, but this is urgent. Would you lend us your aid?
Yeah, I guess so. Can't get in any of these tents. Oh, there's something. Okay, nothing to see here in this camp. How about up here? Jeez. How come there's so many boats here? They just come here to crash? Something over there on that one. All right, let's get down. Hey, on my way, brothers. I'm not very good at climbing down. Hey, there we go, finally. All right, do I need to switch, I don't know, maybe I need to load in, like, arrows or something. Oh, other places to travel to. Let's see. I still got that one to do. Lost artifact. Oh, yeah. That would be interesting. That's going back, finding that artifact that we saw the note to. Yeah, why don't I go do that first? Who are you?
Ah, fancy meeting you here. I'm supposed to be looking for detox jerky, which has an exotic flavor. Do you have business around these parts as well? Hang on a minute. That there, isn't that the detox jerky I'm after?
Yeah.
I know it's rude to ask, but might you be able to spare some?
Sure.
Thank you. Now I can be on my way home. Oh, this stays between just us,
Uh-oh. I see dead people. Something tough up ahead. Maybe I should go for help. But I had many challenges, so... good. Well, that wasn't tough. Yeah, some of the flags got taken down, but some are still there, so I guess the rest are for that guy. Oh, there's another thing, too. Alright, so this guy is probably going to be easy to sneak up on. Let's just find out. Definitely was easy.
These old bones have life in them yet.
So I expect the last one to be around this building here somewhere. Maybe on the roof. So let's go look. What is it doing? Yeah, that wasn't a very good strategy. Okay, so I know fire's hot. Didn't do a very good job. Oh, well. The last one's right there. It's not gonna be up there. Interesting. Alright, so who's gonna pounce on me? Okay, we're ready for the battle. Wonder what we're battling. I'm gonna run up there. For the roof. Take a look around. Oh, we can't. Alright. Get out of the fire. You're just as stupid as a wizard. Idiot, don't do that.
Strike the foe with your arm. The opening. Attack with your arm.
Is that it? Well, that was pretty easy. Alright. Woohoo! Victory!
I see you have regained the Imperial Seal. For generations, it has been the heirloom of the rightful sovereign.
Where'd you come from?
I shall take it for safekeeping.
Oh, I know who you are.
And in doing so, take another step toward realizing my
attack
dream.
Attack him! Attack him! I can't attack. Shoot. What type of game is this? They wouldn't even let me attack him. All right. Let's select another battlefield. Is this the one we just finished? No. Oh, that's main battlefield. Sub battlefield. Alright, let's go here. Alright, so let's see. We completed this one now. Alright, so you're finished. You're finished. You're finished. You're not finished. Alright, so we did this. See, I think the only thing we did was run over here and get this thing. I wonder if it's back again. No. Okay. Alright, so now we need to... Well, I kind of killed this guy here a couple times. Guess we'll kill him again. Alright, well, we don't have the boat. We need to go down here and get the boat. Kill this girl. Better, except for, yeah, I should have stuck with, stay where it was.
I reckon we could cross by moving those stacked-up boats.
Huh. I wasn't trying to do that. I was trying to do that. I guess it's going somewhere where I need for it to be. I guess we'll go to that boat next. Was a little scary. Alright, now we got nothing to do but find that boat. We went down here. There it is. Alright. Oh man, I have to... You're in my way. Why do you have to get in my way? Thing in my way. All right, stand in the center. That usually does it. Oh, didn't do it this time. So it's got to be one of these two. Go this one. Probably the other one. Okay, not this one.
Oh wait, push over there. For once.
I'll show you the strength of the Swin bloodline.
Battle's over. Rank 5 steel! Alright. Yeah. Well, don't run off now without hitting this after I earned it. Alright, cool. Alright, looks like I can go this way. One of these guys.
Well done. Now, let us press the attack.
Nothing wanted to attack me in here. Strange, there's nothing here trying to kill me. Alright, let's see what else is here. There's probably a, the boat we came off of? Yeah. Alright. Oh, knew it. I mean, I didn't know it, but I suspected it. I've been injured. All right, let's go get the one of these. And get one just right up here. All right, so advantage of getting injured. I finally get to use one of those things. Alright, so we're going to be able to put a boat here, I bet. Where's... yeah, right there is a boat. Alright. Well, till then, we got to take the route laid out before us.
Yeah.
That's your own fault. You guys made me come down here. I didn't want to be down here. Now we can't sneak up on that guy. All because of you two crazy dudes. Alright, let's see. Maybe we can't. No. Alright, I guess we just gotta take them on. Okay, so we were up here before we were rudely interrupted. Oh, we can go up this way. Are we gonna go down here and around the corner? Yes. So what do we have now? Just try not to fall down there. And you jump across here. Oh, this takes us to the other boat that I saw earlier. I can release a boat. But first, we gotta get across this. Which I guess there's enough room to jump. Oh, almost not. Right, probably a no, I guess not. Mermaid up there, though. Let's see what's this way. Couple guards. Alright, let's go that way. Weapons. I want to do this first.
Yeah.
Oh. Cool. Yeah, that's one I thought I could release. I kind of thought it would go on the other side, but works either way. Oh well, I guess we'll have to go this boat. It probably has a marker flag on it. We gotta be worried for a porcupine once we get up here. Wait, oh, that's a wizard. Oh no, no porcupine. Maybe it's downstairs.
I do not fear death's abyss.
Something's moving. What, did you fall into the water again? No, you didn't. Okay. Oh, yeah, I did the heal. Alright, so we want to get the porcupine, so let's... Ah, I was right, it was a porcupine. Catching all these developers. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Man, trying to dodge that one guy. Oh man, I should be ashamed of myself. Should be ashamed. I actually am ashamed. Let's see, what's up here? Looks kind of safe. Oh, good job. Down here. I won't have to chance it. Sometimes you just don't need to chance things. Alright, cool. Yeah, slowly making it through another rank 6. Oh, there's another one. Alright, can't go in here. Nothing here to fight.
I think there might be treasure hidden in the area.
Good. I'm sure you'll make good use of it.
Oh, great. There's one over here and there's one over here. All right, I saw this one first, so let's go after it. I almost want to tell y'all to go find your father on your own. You're very irritating. Cool.
This will dampen the enemy's vigor significantly.
Oh, here we go. Where are the rooftop guys? They made it so I can't see any of them. Do you see me? Back up there, but hopefully this will do. Oh, okay. There's only arrows. Apparently I needed arrows. There's a something in here. Mermaids. Ooh, don't like that. I'll need to figure out how to get. Is that a. Alright. I hear a panda. You're over there. Oh yeah, we can take one of them out from here. What's this? Oh, nothing. All right, let's see what's on the other side here. Another mermaid. We're surrounded by mermaids. See, that's the destination, and there's another flag, major flag. Oh, and I got the, so I know where all the major flags are. I know where two are, and there's two left. Oh, there's a... Okay, we can get this. Go up there. Alright. So now we can go up here and attack the other one from up here. Visit the panda. Whoops, that's not the way to visit the panda. I was thinking it was over here. Oh, yeah. Okay. Make sure we don't get sneak up on. Panda's probably down in the lower floor. There's one. Let's go. Shoot. Oh, what's he carrying? Flag? Take him out in order to get there. Let's see, how many other things are going to shoot at me when I jump down here? Alright, depends on how, if I can kill him right away or not.
Nicely done. You impressed me again.
I didn't like getting hit by that. I never saw it. Oh, there's Panda. Okay, thank you. Alright, so I got that one, I got that one. This says I have at least two more enemies down this way. Hey, I wonder if everything respawned when I, went offline. I bet it did. Can't see it. Oh. Alright. Yeah, they did respawn. Well, since everything respawned, let's just go ahead and... leave here and go somewhere else. Aha.
Seems it's your lucky day. That fits you to a T.
Oh. And there's a new deal and a door. Overall, I guess this should be too bad. So something's in here.
I think I smell treasure close by.
Right. I should have guessed it was going to be a porcupine. Ah, good. Open up the door. I don't see a... I guess it's there just to free up the boat. But should I try to sneak up on them or just send the guys in? I don't think I'll send the guys in.
Your words are still a power within me, stronger than any war drum could.
Okay, y'all did good. Boat knows where it's going to stop at. Hold on. Oh, there it goes. Stop.
Unbelievable. While we were holding our strategy meeting, he snuck off right into the demon's midst. Right after lecturing me on the need for caution.
By the time we arrived, Xiang Yang was already infested by a horde of demons. Let's hurry. I worry for my father's safety.
Hey, that wasn't unexpected. Oh, look, something new. finish all of this. I did that over there. I just can't remember if I did here. Ah, see?
I want you to have this. Please.
Oh, wow. Nice. Okay. Where are we at? We are... I did get this one over here, didn't I? Oh, I did. Okay, 7 of 8. That sounds better. So, the other side, I expect to have one of each. And so I got one of each left, so I should have everything found. Yeah, as far as flags. Doesn't look like there's much of a reason to be up here. Just somewhere to go. All right, here's the boat.
Perhaps I could ask Gong Jin about the future of the Swen bloodline.
All right, let's get this save in. Okay, that's worth this at the moment. I have to run around and open that door. They don't want me to get there. All right. There wasn't anything in here. Do we have one of those gators in here? I don't see anything that looks like a gator, just that one dead guy there. Guys, let's see what's this way. More mermaids. Alright. That was nice.
Shoot.
Yeah, look. Last one of these, and we need only one. Need to get to that door. All right, and I don't think there's a way through here. All right, so we got the one guy that's up there. What other guys are there? Any hanging around? Any pity to ready to snipe at me somewhere? I might be able to jump there if that guy gets to this corner here. Let's give it a shot. Go the way I wanted it to go. I mean, we won, so that's got to count for something. But we got injured. So that's not good. Here's that one we couldn't get to earlier. Alright, new area. A potential trap. And I do see some little red things there, so probably an alligator, crocodile guy. Good. He was getting the best of me. Well, not the best of me, but he was getting more of me than I wanted him to get. Yeah. Well, I guess I'll go ahead and camp. We can up her. Get a little bit stronger. And that's probably the only guy I have to get.
Something doesn't feel right. Keep your weapon close.
Really? Something doesn't feel right?
Well, Tiger Sunshine, care to join me now?
Tempt me all you may. I will not join forces with evil.
Yep. Good job.
Let Da Chao go!
She's in trouble.
Too bad.
Huh, 50 of them couldn't get him earlier, but now they could. Nope, doesn't look good for us.
Da-Chao! What's going on here?
General-san! General-san, he's...
He's a cat.
Father... Is that you?
Yep, not a good thing. Rolled by chaos.
Father! Come to your senses!
Sorry, Dad. You know I never hold back.
Get him! There you go. Good job.
Dad! Hold on!
Father!
This is what happens to those who disobey me. Take heed for when the time comes for you to answer.
You bastard! Get back here! Curses!
Great, everybody's glowing now. Oh, the girl's not. Two guys and the cat laying down. Maybe the daughter didn't swear a vengeance thing. Or
our father restrained us from completely losing ourselves to bloodlust.
And then, in sacrificing his life, he set an example for all Swen descendants to follow.
Our bloodline is not to give succor to the evildoers.
We are to strengthen ourselves, and one day, bring order to this land.
Your claws are not those of the tiger like ours.
However, we want you present as we set off.
Oh.
And sail towards a bright future, as kings overseeing an era of prosperity for all.
With our ship's helm adorned by that Liar Taoist's severed head,
well, hopefully you get to achieve that. Well, the cat still looks pure. He's in his right mind at the end.
Clearly, while my attention has been elsewhere, you have surpassed me. Both of you. Grow strong. And take care of your men. As commanders, you must be calm and collected. And Bofu, you are just like me. Always reckless.
That's bad.
That man, He must be stopped.
Dad!
No, he's talking to me, telling me to stop him. Yeah, well, this looks like a family matter.
It's Hong Jing. She's infiltrated Dong Zhuo's forces alone. Would you go with me to Mei Wu Fort?
All right, off to a new location.